Okay, just the recording of number one, Somerville Street, so I'm just downstream from the septic outlet. You can see it's a rise at the end, I don't know where it is, but yeah, it ain't too far away. You can see a bend at the bottom. The sewer only go through for about maybe 6-7 metres, if we're lucky. So you can see the water is starting to soak away a bit. Yeah, I might just give it a bit more of a clean up and then that'll be about as much as I can do. Dropping in on an IA. You've got the tank IA just on the outside of it. So yeah, it only runs through. Maybe 8 metres long, so it's not very long. Back at the end again. It is slowly soaking away, whether it fully comes good or not. Certainly nothing in that trench anymore. Just a matter of fact now, if this water, obviously it's soaking away for some. So keep an eye on it, see whether it fully drops out or not.